This world has huge problems, and I really don't think we're going to solve them by rearranging the resources we have. We're not going to solve them by taxing a little more here and moving the money. We're going to solve them by innovating. We're going to solve them by somebody thinking up something big and